What the fuck is up, everyone? This is your motherfucking scene, Chris Bray, back in another video. We're back in this bitch. We're about to do yet another episode of the Minecraft Vanilla Enhanced 3 series. Yes, we're back in here. If you guys remember last video, we set up this cacti farm, and as you guys just saw, it actually is working. Sorta. I don't know why some of it's not actually going in there, but, I don't know, dude. I don't know why that's not going in there, but okay. Yeah, you guys, as you guys can see, it is mainly working, but it's still a work in progress. But yeah, we're just gonna go ahead and throw this into the hopper, I guess. Some of this is not actually going in there. I don't know why. Maybe it's because I got a slab here. Maybe that's probably why it's not going the way I want it. But hey, it is what it is. At least we got a cacti farm going, so it's somewhat effective. Somewhat effective. But yeah, I've been leaving this on the server. If you guys don't know, this is basically a private server that I have hosting on at my computer. Yeah, as you guys can see, we got 15 cactus. Not all of it's gonna be able to get into the chest, obviously, but at least we got a cacti farm. So yeah, today we are going to be doing something special. We're gonna be actually building a bamboo farm. Now I think I know exactly where I want to put the bamboo farm, and I think I'm gonna put the bamboo farm probably over here. I'm gonna clear some of this out and get rid of some of this and just kind of re-landscape a little bit, because it's good, it's always good to re-landscape on here and to adjust everything around here. So basically that's what we're gonna be doing. And I know what materials I need for this. So basically what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna grab some dirt, because we are gonna need to terraform this a little bit, because yeah, if we're gonna build this, we need to have the flattest land we can possibly get. And I did not tell you to fucking, okay, come on. Okay, I didn't want you to sit there. Okay, I guess you can sit over here. Yeah, there you go. You stay there and protect my shulker box. Okay, yeah, so I need to basically grab, I need to grab all this dirt, and I need to terraform this over here. And then also, I wanna try and see if we can actually build ourselves an enclosure for our camel, because we definitely need to build him an enclosure. I have not thought of what I wanted to name the camel yet, but if I find another name tag, I definitely will name him in the future. But right now we definitely need to focus on the task at hand, which is re-landscaping this and then going from there. So we need to kind of re-landscape this a little bit. Yeah, just a little bit of building. We're gonna do a lot of building today, because yeah, we gotta build this farm. So, and we gotta do it a certain way. So I think that looks better. I've been meaning to build that hole for a minute. So I think I wanna put the bamboo farm probably back over here. Yeah, we'll put the bamboo farm back over here, because that'll look better. And yeah, so basically what we need to do now is we need to grab all the materials that we need. So we don't need this dirt. I don't think we need dirt. So we're gonna go ahead and put this back up in here. We got a shitload of dirt. All right. So I think I know exactly what I need to do. So I need to grab, do we have any cobblestone or stone or any type of stone? It doesn't really matter. Let's see. Okay. We need stone. We need to grab some stone. I'm gonna grab us about a stack of stone, in the mines real quick. So let's go ahead and do that. We got an efficiency, netherite pickaxe. I'm just gonna use that to get some more stone with, because for some reason we keep running out of stone and it's a little bit irritating. So we need to actually grab all of it. We're gonna grab some coal. Did not notice that there's more coal down here, but might as well grab it while we're down here. There we go. Okay, we're just gonna grab all this. There we go. And there's a lot of mobs somewhere. I don't know where they are. I don't know where these mobs are, but it is what it is. We're just down here for getting cobblestone, because we need cobblestone for this. So yeah, let's just go ahead and break all this. Okay, we're gonna break all this and get as much cobblestone as possible, because we need a bunch of stone for this build. So I mean, it's optional, but I want to have cobblestone for this build personally. Me personally, I just like to have cobblestone, so I'm just gonna have cobblestone for it. So that's why, I mean, it's my preferred block. It's my preferred block for this. We don't have to make it that fancy, but I mean, I just want to have that. And oh my god, look how much coal we are getting. This is insane. But yeah, I'm just gonna grab all that. I'm gonna grab a little bit of the copper. I mean, just a little bit of copper won't hurt. And then I guess that should be all we need down here. I don't think we need anything else. I think that's about all we need. I don't know. Is that going to be enough? Oh, yeah. There's a bunch of mobs down there. But, yeah, that's fine. We'll fight them off. That's fine. I can fight them off when they come back up here. But, okay. It is what it is. Okay. We got over a stack. So, I'm pretty sure we need about a stack of stone. But, yeah. I got the recipe pulled up on my computer right now. I actually got the YouTube video up for this bamboo thing that we're going to be doing today. So, yeah, we're basically going to be making a bamboo farm. So, yeah, that's what we're going to be focusing on right now at the moment. So, I need to see if I got all my do I have all my bamboo in here? Yes, I do. Okay, so we got bamboo. All right, let me see. I need to clear up my inventory a little bit. So, let's go ahead and clean up our inventory just a little bit. Okay, there we go. All right, so I think I got all that put in there. Okay, yeah, we're just gonna put that coal up there for later, the string up there for later, the deep slate, we don't really need that anymore. We just need the, okay, let's see. All right, I'm gonna see what we need. Okay, so if I go into my web browser, okay, so we need 60 stone. So that's how much we need. Okay, 60 stone. So we can take out 4 of those. So we're gonna do 60 cobblestones. Because I'm trying to make this build as accurate as possible. So, yeah, 60 cobblestone. That's what I need for that. What else do we need? Okay, 60 cobblestone, 20 pistons. Okay, so we're gonna need 20 pistons. Okay, so we need to make pistons. I know how to do that. It's pretty simple. Pretty simple shit. Okay, so we need to grab. Do we have any wood? Because if I don't have any wood, I'm gonna have to go on a wood hunting quest. I don't think I do though, because I think I got plenty of wood. I should. Okay, yeah, there we go. We got acacia wood. And I think I have some left over in the copper castle too. So I'm gonna go ahead and check and see if we have any in there. It looks like our camel is chilling. He's just minding his own business. But yeah, don't worry, buddy. I will make you an enclosure by the end of the video. So yeah, this might be a longer video than usual, but we have to get this done. This is just some things we need to get done for this. So yeah, there we go. And yes, I have not forgotten about you, camel. I will make you an enclosure. It's just we got to do this first. So anyway, let's go ahead and see. All right, so I think I have everything I need just about. Okay, let me look up the recipe for a piston. Okay, a piston needs, okay, iron, redstone, and that's all it needs. Okay, right, iron and redstone. Let's see, do we have any iron? Yeah, we got iron. Okay, we got iron, we got redstone. We should have everything we need for that. So yeah, there we go. And then we need wood. I think I can chop down a couple of trees, because yeah, I don't know why I keep running out of wood, but I mean, it is what it is. So yeah, I might as well go ahead and chop down a couple of trees over here. I'm just gonna chop down a couple that are over here. I don't think we're actually going to use them for anything, so I might as well just go ahead and chop a couple down. There we go. We're just going to go like this, and I think that should be it. And then I guess, yeah, let's just chop down a couple of trees, because I don't know how much we're going to need for this build. So we're going to need about 20. Yeah, we're going to need 20 pistons. So I don't know if we're going to have enough for this. I don't know, but we'll have to get some. I kind of want to get over the amount that we need. That way we at least know we have enough to get it. And then on top of that, we have even more. So there we go. All right. So it looks like I got 9 pieces of wood. I don't know if that's going to be enough. So I'm just going to grab as much as possible. And I'm going to do /set day because I don't want the mobs to be killing us right now, because I hate it when they try to kill me on here. Whenever I'm trying to build something, that's always when either the zombies or the creepers come out and try to kill me every fucking time. So I'm literally trying to focus on this build. So yeah, there we go. We're just gonna get the last of these trees, and then I think that will be it. Because we do need a bunch of wood for this. So yeah, there we go. That should be enough. If that's not enough wood to make 20 pistons with, then I don't know how much we need. But yeah, hopefully it is. I'm gonna change this around a little bit. Yeah, sometimes this headset gets a little bit, I love this headset, not gonna lie, but sometimes I gotta change it around a little bit during the video to make it just a little bit more comfortable. But it's just a little thing, but I mean, I still like it. I still enjoy this headset. It sounds way better than my other headset that I had months ago when I switched this out. So Yeah, there we go. And then we're going to turn all this into planks. Okay, so now we just need to make a piston. Piston. Okay, piston. I don't think we will have enough to make the piston. We need more stone. Okay, yeah, I'm definitely going to need to get some more cobblestone. So let's go ahead and do that while we're down here in the mines. Yeah, because we definitely need more. And I don't care, skeleton. You can all bite me. I don't care. I'm filling up my inventory with cobblestone. So this should not take very long. Because, yeah, we got a netherite pickaxe. And this is honestly not even going to take that long to do. So we're going to go like this. And then we can start building it. Because I want to make sure that I build it correctly. That way we can have infinite bamboo, basically. So, yeah, we need that. And then I think we might need some more iron. Unless I have enough. I don't know if I'm going to have enough. But we'll see. We'll cross that bridge when we get to it. But, yes, today we are going to be building a bamboo farm. And I am going to be doing it as quickly as possible. So, yeah, let's do that. Okay, I'm going to grab... Yeah, I'm just going to fill my inventory up with fucking cobblestone. Because, yeah, I keep running out of cobblestone. And this is so annoying. So... yeah, there we go. We're just gonna grab as much cobblestone as possible. I don't care about the copper right now. I can care less about that right now. I know you guys probably like, well, you got a copper castle, you should probably care about it. I know, but yeah, we already got the copper castle built, so I'm not really concerned too much about copper right now. So yeah, because it's the least of my concerns right now, because I need to get cobblestone for this build, and cobblestone is a resource that I keep running out of, and I don't know why. I seriously do not know why. I swear, I think I used a lot of it on the path. I think that's why I ran out of cobblestone as quickly as I did. I'm pretty sure that's why I did. I don't know. Someone can let me know down in the comments, but I'm pretty sure that's the reason why I keep running out of cobblestone, but... It is what it is. I don't think I'm going to actually... I honestly, going forward, I don't think I'm going to build any more of the path. I think the path is pretty well built the way I want it. And I think I'm going to keep it that way. Because, yeah, it looks good. It looks good where it's at. And if I keep building on it, I just know for a fact I'm going to ruin the aesthetic somehow. So I'm just going to keep it the way it is. I'm not going to add any more cobblestone to it. Because I keep running out of cobblestone. And we need a lot of it for... different builds and everything. So anyway, let's go ahead and make ourselves a piston. How many can we make with this? Okay, that's one piston. That's two pistons. That's three pistons. That's four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Okay, I'm just gonna spam click this. I don't even care. 10, 12, or 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Okay, there we go. I think that should be enough, right? 20 pistons. Okay, yeah, 20 pistons. That should be enough. Let me go ahead and see. All right. Yep. 20 pistons, 20 pieces of dirt. I should have plenty of that, because look at all this dirt. So we only need 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11 12 13 14 15 16. There we go. Okay, so yeah, 20 pieces of dirt. There we go. Okay, so we got 20 pieces of dirt, 20 pistons. Yeah. Okay, and then we need about 60 pieces of stone, and then I think that's all we need for that. So we're gonna put all that in there. We're gonna put that in there. I did not mean to do that. Okay, we need to yeah, I need to put that in there. Okay, yeah, there we go. We're just gonna go 1 2 3 4, just like that. All right, so I'm trying to make sure I got everything I need for this build. I think I do now. So yeah, there we go. We got 60 cobblestone, we got 20 pistons, and then what else do we need? Okay, so then we need 8 pieces of redstone. Obviously I got some redstone, so we're gonna 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8. There we go, 8 pieces of redstone. And then what else do we need? Okay, and then we need 8 redstone torches, which I can do that easy here. So we're gonna do it said 8, right? So we need 8 of those. There we go. I got 8 of those. Nice. Okay, and then we need what else? What else for this build? Okay, we need a lot of stuff for this build. I know. Bear with me though. But yeah, we need a couple of chests, because we need to make a couple of hoppers. I think that's what it said for us that we need. Yeah, we need 3 hoppers actually. So we need three chests. There we go. 1, 2, 3. And we got three of those. Okay, there we go. And then we need to make 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. And then 3, just like that. And then we got 3 hoppers. Okay, we got 3 hoppers. Now, what's the next thing we gotta make? Okay, and then we gotta make, now we gotta make the minecart with hoppers on them. Okay, that's what we need to do. That's our next thing. So we need to make a minecart. So if you guys know how to make a minecart, you basically go like this. And then I think we need to make more hoppers. So we're gonna go like this. We're gonna make more hoppers because, yeah, we're gonna need about 2 of them, I think. So, yeah, we're gonna need 2 extra hoppers, just like so. And then I think that should be enough. And then we just gotta combine it with the minecart, and then we got a hopper with a minecart. So we need 2 of those. All right, so I need a little bit more iron. I think I have some more iron in here somewhere. I just need to look and see if I have any more, because I'm pretty sure I have some. Yes, I got a little bit right there. So we can go ahead and cook that down. Yeah, we'll just put that in there. Okay, yeah, there we go. I know it's a lot of steps, but trust me, it's gonna pay off. It's gonna pay off once we do that. And it looks like I already got a name tag. never mind. I have a name tag. What the fuck? I had that name tag in there the whole time. Okay, never mind. Yeah, we'll name the camel probably next video. I don't know. We'll get around to naming the camel right now. But right now I'm focusing on trying to get this done. So we're gonna go ahead and make ourselves a minecart. And we gotta have that with the hopper. So we paired it with the hopper. Okay, there we go. And we got those now. Okay, the next thing we gotta make now is we gotta gather. Okay, yeah, we need to make the rails now. So we gotta make the rails. And I think I know how to make those. So we gotta make the minecart rails, and then we gotta make the ones with redstone. So we need a rail. Okay, we need to make a rail. So yeah, that's basically how we make those. Okay, so we're definitely gonna need a little bit more iron for that. And then we're also gonna need sticks. So I'm gonna make a bunch of sticks. I'm probably gonna make about, I don't know if that's gonna be enough, but let's just go ahead. Let's go ahead and make 36. That should be enough. That should be more than enough. I mean, it should be. I'm just looking around to see if I got more iron. Okay, I got iron nuggets here. I guess I could use the iron nuggets and just kind of put those into ingots as well. Yeah, let's just go ahead and do that. I guess we can do that. And then, let's make the rails. So we got to make the regular rails, and then we got to make the iron, not the iron. Yeah, we need 16 of those rails. Okay, there we go. We're probably going to need to make a little bit more than that. I'm gonna assume we probably need a little bit more than that, so I'm gonna make another 16, so that should be covering that. And then we need to make the powered one, so we need the powered rails. So okay, so we need gold instead for that. Okay, that's a little bit better. Okay, we got gold over here. So now we just gotta go like that. And then I think we gotta put a piece of redstone there. There we go. Okay, yeah, yes, now we got those. Okay, looks like we got about enough. Okay, we got about enough for this build now. I think that's all we need for the build. I'm pretty sure we got everything. I think we squared it pretty good. So yeah, and this is gonna be my first time using minecarts in this. So this is actually going to be a first for me for this video. So let's go ahead and do this. Okay, so according to the video, I'm actually gonna mute this. Okay, so we got the materials all down. We got 12 rails, at least 8 of those. And then, okay, so now the first thing we gotta do is we gotta build. We gotta dig. Okay, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Yeah, we need 1, 2, 3. Okay, so we need to build a 2x2, but we gotta have it go 11 blocks in the same direction. So that's what we got to do. And it's already nighttime. Damn it, I don't want it to be nighttime yet. Fucking stupid game. Okay, let's go ahead and do this. Okay, so we're gonna go probably about here. So we're gonna go like this. We're gonna go 11 blocks out. So we're gonna go one. Okay, yeah, let's see. Okay, yeah. Okay, we're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, let's see, hold on, I'm counting again. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Okay, so right about here is where we need this thing to be. So yeah, we're just gonna go like that, and I think that should be good enough. And then I'm just gonna clear some of this out just to kind of clear the pathway out a little bit. for this thing, because yeah, we need it to be exactly like this. So there we go. All right, so it looks like we got that already done. So let's see. Okay, so we got that part done. Now the next part we got to do is after we're done doing that, we need to dig. Okay, two down, and then we need to. I'm just watching the video, so. Yeah, okay, so we need to dig two down, and then we gotta build like a little staircase going in. Okay, so basically I know exactly what we gotta do. So we gotta go like this, and I gotta be super careful with this the shovel, because it's super overpowered. Like, look at this, I'm barely even touching the mouse and it's already fucking breaking like two blocks in front of it. So yeah, we just gotta be super careful with this, because I don't wanna accidentally fuck up this build. But yeah, there we go. And then what we gotta do is we gotta build like a staircase going down. So we go like this and then go like that. So that's kind of what we gotta do for that. And then I think what we gotta do next, let me see. Okay, I'm pretty sure I might be getting ahead of myself, but yeah. So now the next thing we gotta do is we gotta put the chest. We gotta put a couple of chests. Okay, so we definitely need to craft some chests. I did not see that coming, but. Okay, we're gonna go ahead, and I think I got a crafting bench in my inventory. If I don't have one, I can just make one. So there we go. We're just gonna plop one down over here. Boom. Okay, yeah, there we go. Alright, yes, yeah. I'm trying to build this as quick as possible. So we're gonna go like this. Okay, so now we put two chests over here. Just like so. And then I think that's about all we need to do. I'm pretty sure. Yeah, a couple chests there, and then we need to put the hoppers on top of the chest. We need to put all three of the hoppers. Okay. No. We need to put one hopper on the chest, and then we need to take the three hoppers, and then, okay, I know exactly what we got to do. Okay, so we take this, and we go like this, and then I believe it's like this. I'm pretty sure. And then all that should be going into the chest. Let's see if it is. Is the steak going in there? Yep, it is. Okay, it did. Okay, good. Yeah, because you always got to make sure that the hoppers are hooked up correctly, because if they're not hooked up correctly, then they will not go into the chest and everything. So anyway, we got that part done. Okay, the next part we gotta do is let's see. Okay, come on. Yeah, I already got this part done. All right, I'm just gonna skip this a little bit forwards. All right, so our next part is we're also gonna need we're gonna need blocks of redstone. So yeah, I forgot about that. Okay, so we need four blocks of redstone. Okay, so we're gonna definitely need to make some blocks of redstone. Okay, so we're gonna need about four blocks of redstone. I think that's all I need. So we're gonna go 1, 2, 3, and we need one more for a fourth block of redstone. I forgot that we needed redstone for this, so that's my bad. So let me go ahead and grab a little bit more redstone. There we go. All right, so we got 9 redstone. We just need to turn that into that. So there we go. All right, so we got four blocks of redstone. Okay, and just in case we need a little bit extra redstone, I'm actually gonna grab a little bit more redstone dust, because you never know if you're gonna need any more for this, because this build is technically classified as redstone, because we're actually using redstone in this. So that's kind of why it's classified as that. So anyway, it looks like from the video, we need to take the redstone blocks, and we got to put two right there in front. Yeah, we got to basically mine the two out here. These two blocks we got to take out, and then we got to put the redstone kind of like this. Yeah, we just put the redstone blocks just like that. And then I think the next part of the video is, yeah, we got to put the two redstone blocks there, and then we got to take out, okay, and then we just dig those. Okay, and then we put the two redstone blocks on the other side. So basically we dig out the other two on the other side, just like so, and then we put the two redstone blocks right there. So that's what we got to do for that. And then what's the next part of it? Okay, and then, all right, so then the next thing we got to do is we got to put the powered rails on top of the hopper. And then we got to put it on the, yeah, okay, there we go. Okay, so now we just got to set up the railing. Okay, so now what we got to do is we got to take the powered railing, and we got to basically put it down like this. And I think I got to, hold on, let's see. Okay, let me look at the video again. All right, let me back it up a little bit. Okay, that, yeah, okay. Yeah, it looks like I'm getting it right. Okay, so then we just got to put it there. Okay, so now I get it. Okay, so we just got to put it on top of the thing, and then just like so, and then we take the regular rails, and then we just start putting them down over here. And I think that should be it almost. Let me go back to the video again. All right, so looks like, yep. Okay, we're almost done. So, yeah. Okay, and then we just need to put the other ones on top of there. Let's see. Okay, yeah, it looks like we got to put the other railings on the other side too. So, kind of like how we did on this one. So, we need to basically put the ones down just like so. And then I think that's all we need to do. And then kind of go like that. Not like that though. Okay, yeah, we're definitely missing something. Okay, so it looks like that's what we got to do for that. And then let's see. Okay, I think I got it. I'm pretty sure I'm getting it right. I want to make sure that I'm getting it right though. All right, so yeah, those down there. And then we got to put the those down. Okay, and then we just need to put two more of those down there. So it looks like we're probably gonna need to make a little bit more. So I'm pretty sure we're definitely gonna need a couple more of these powered ones. So we're gonna go ahead and make a couple more of those. It's pretty simple. As long as we got enough gold, we should be golden. No pun intended, but let's see. Do we have any gold? I'm pretty sure I got some gold. Yes, I got some gold. I got plenty of gold for that. Good thing I got it for this mission. So there we go. We're gonna go like that and then like that, and there we go. We got 6 powered rails. And now what we're gonna do is we're gonna put them over here, and hopefully this thing works. I'm hoping that this thing is actually going to work. So I'm gonna go ahead and put both these down over here, and then kind of just have them going this way. I'm not wanting them to go that way. Okay, why are they not going this way? I want them to go a different way. I think if I go like this, they should all be connected like that. Okay, there we go. All right, so I'm pretty sure that should work. There we go. Okay, so then we just gotta basically, okay, yeah, he's basically doing the same as that thing that we did. Okay, yeah, okay, there we go. Nice. Okay, so we got that all set up. Now all we gotta do is we gotta dig a little bit in front of it. And then we gotta basically, yeah, we just gotta basically, yeah. Okay, I get it. Okay, so yeah, this is what he did. So basically, right over here, we have to dig this out and then kind of build like a little staircase to it. So that way we have like a little staircase going to it, just like so. And then all we gotta do now is we got to basically put a dirt wall in front of this, and then that's all we need to do. And then I think that's all we need to do. And then all right, let me go ahead and look at the video again. Okay, I know this is gonna be a long ass video, but I'm trying to get this down that way I make sure I get everything right on here. So now what we are going to need to do is we're going to need to put down our cobblestone. Okay, so we just need to put the cobblestone down. Okay, yeah. That's pretty simple. Okay, now we just got to put our cobblestone down, just like so, and it's going to be, okay, yeah, time to dig again. Okay, there we go. I'm just going to keep doing that while we build this. Okay, I need to actually take some of this land out of here. So, yeah, we'll just terraform this land a little bit. Yeah, there we go. Okay, and then that way we can do this. Okay, so I'm just going to go ahead and put that there, and I'm just gonna put the stone around it kind of like this. We're gonna go like this, and then on this side we're gonna put the stone there. And I think that's what he is doing in the video, I'm pretty sure. Let me double check. Okay, he did all that. Okay, and then we basically got to put the two mine carts down, and that's about it. So we just need to plop down the two mine cart with hoppers on them. So we got to put both of them down, and they should be going back and forth with each other. So I'm pretty sure. Why are they not going? They should both be doing it. I don't know why they're not doing it, but let's go ahead and give them a little bit of a push. Okay, yeah, there we go. Okay, that should be good. Yeah, there we go. All right, they should be going. Okay, yeah, there we go. Nice. All right, so now that they're doing that, let's go ahead and go like this. There we go. All right, so now they are doing that. That is good. Okay, that is good. That is a good sign. Okay, now that they're both doing that, let's see what else we need. Okay, what else do we need? Okay, so the next thing we gotta do is we basically gotta fill up that hole with dirt. Okay, that's all we gotta do. We just gotta fill that hole up with dirt. Okay, nice. Okay, that's all we need to do. We just need to fill that hole up with dirt. Just just like this, and then they should just continue doing that. All right, so basically I think we're done with the redstone part of this. Almost. We just need to do the next part of it. So we go like this, we go like this, we go like this, we go like this, and there we go. So now that is done. Okay, the next part of it we need to do is we need to put down the pistons now. So we need to go like that. Okay, and now, okay, so the pistons are going to be pretty simple to do. So, all right, so we need to put one piston down and then two blocks in front of it. Okay, so this is what we are doing. Okay, we're gonna put this down. All right, so we're gonna put the piston down over here, just like so. And then we're gonna put two blocks in front of it, just like that. And then we're gonna put another piston down, just like so. And then I think we gotta keep doing that as a pattern. Yeah, and then we gotta put, and then two more blocks in front of it, just like so. And then we gotta put another piston right there, and then another two blocks, and then, and then just like that. So we go like that, and then we gotta do the same thing on the other side. Same thing on the other side. So we're gonna replicate that same exact thing, and then just like so, we put the piston down right there, and then we go like that, and then we take another piston, and then we go like this. I think, I'm pretty sure I'm getting this right. But yeah, the pistons are going to be easy to set up. Okay, there we go. And then we go like this. And then I think that should be about it. All right. So now the next part of it is going to be a little bit more, might be a little bit more complicated, but I don't know. I'm just watching the video. Okay. So now the next part of it is we're going to be needing to put, now we just need to build another layer up there. And then we basically got to copy exactly what we did, but we got to do it in the inverse way. So now we just got to go on top of it and basically add pistons where we put the stone, if that makes any sense. So basically we got to take a piece of stone, put it where the pistons are, where these pistons are, and then kind of just go like this. So yeah, we just got to kind of go like this, and then we kind of got to put the so basically it's like the inverse of what we just did. It's the inverse of what we just did. So yeah, there we go. And then we're gonna go like this. Like, no. Okay, we're gonna go like that. There we go. I did not mean to do that. Okay, oops, that was my fault. Okay, there we go. Okay, and then we're gonna go like this. And then we're gonna go like this. Basically just like that. And then put another one up there, and then another one up there. And then we're gonna do another one up here, and then another one up here. And then I think that's about it. And then we just need to keep doing it on the same side, just like this. Okay, there we go. Then we're gonna go like that, and then we're gonna go like that, and then we're gonna go like this, and then I think we should have all of the pistons used. Okay, there we go. Nice. Okay, we are definitely getting closer to making this and finishing it. So yeah, there we go. And then okay, I'm pretty sure there's another step we gotta do, but I just need to look at the video again. Okay, so now that we got that, we're at the video. All right, so now the next thing we gotta do is, okay, so then we just need to get to the top of it, and then we just need to put down redstone. Now we just got to take our redstone and basically place it down, okay, just like that, on all the stone blocks except for the pistons. And then yeah, okay, that's pretty simple. Okay, now the next step we got to do, all right, so I know exactly what we got to do. So we're gonna go flip, 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 just like that. And then there we go. Okay, so I got all that done. All right, and the next step we have is let's see. Okay, let me look at the video again. Okay, yes. Okay, so we did that. Now we just need to put the redstone torches next to the actual redstone itself. Okay, that makes sense. All right, so now we just got to put the redstone torches kind of like this, and just kind of put them all around kind of like this. Okay, yeah, there we go. In every single one of these. Okay, just like so. And then we go like that, and I think that's about all we need to do for that. And then yeah, we just need to put one more down, and then that's about it. That's about all we need to do. So there we go. We got those down, and then I think that should be all. Yeah, and then there we go. Okay, now we got that done. Now all we got to do is we got to put, now we just got to put stone on top of it, or yeah, any type of stone. There we go. Okay, that should be good. Okay, there we go. There we go. All right, so now we got that. Okay, there we go. Okay, that is actually pretty simple. Okay, so now we just go like this, and then we're going to obviously do this for a little bit. It's very simple. So there we go. And then just like so. And then I think we should have all of that done. And there we go. All right, so it looks like we got that set up. All right, ladies and gentlemen, let's go ahead and get the last of it finished. All right, we're very close to the, we're actually at the very end of the video. Okay, now the next step is we just got to put the redstone, or not the redstone, but the bamboo in there, and then that's it. And then, yeah, okay, yeah. And then we can, and then when optional, we can put like a piece of glass there, but I'm not going to put a piece of glass there. I'm just going to put them down here. So basically, we're going to put the redstone, or not the redstone, but the bamboo in here now. So they're just like this. And then I think that should be all we need. And then all we got to do is wait for it to harvest. And then it all should be harvesting by itself. And then I guess I could put some glass in there. I may have some glass left over from when I did the armadillo enclosure, but I want to see if I do. I'm pretty sure I do. I'm pretty sure I have some in here. I know for a fact I cooked some glass. Yes, I did. So we can just go ahead and just kind of put a piece of glass in front of it. It doesn't really matter. But yeah, I'm just going to put a piece of glass, I guess, right here. And then I guess on the other side as well. I mean, this is optional, but yeah. As you guys can see, it is harvesting it now. So there we go. It looks like it's actually doing the job that it needs to do. So there we go. Now we got ourselves a bamboo farm. Hell yeah, dude. Look at that, dude. It is honestly amazing. Look at this. Look at this. We are automatically getting bamboo, and it's going into the actual farm. So there we go. Nice. We got three pieces of bamboo so far. Look at that, dude. Look how fast that farm is going, dude. Oh my god. That is absolutely insane. It's literally going at an insane rate. Look at that. Look at that. That is a thing of beauty right there. But yeah, so the bamboo will just keep growing, and it'll keep taking that out. So now we got that done. So bamboo farm checked off. Next thing we got to do. hold on. How long is video going? If this video is too long, I might. Oh yeah. It's already 30 minutes long. I think what we'll do is we'll probably save building the camel enclosure probably for next video, because yeah, that was a long video. That was a long video. But yeah, at least you guys know how to build a bamboo farm. And it uses no observers. It's basically all automated. It's self-efficient. It's self-sufficient. I think that's what I'm trying to say. But yeah, so it's basically just sitting here collecting bamboo. And we should have tons of bamboo within minutes. I don't even know. It takes a little bit, but it will happen. But yeah, so basically this whole thing is just growing, and it's going to continue growing, and it looks honestly it looks amazing. So yeah, it's pretty cool. It's a pretty cool little system I got set up on here. Yeah, look at it go. Look at it go, dude. It's literally just doing its thing. So yeah, that's pretty much all I got to say for the video. I know we didn't get into a lot of the things I wanted to do today. Like, for instance, I wanted to build my camel over here a enclosure, but we will do that next video. And yeah, because I do need to go and get a couple more blocks that I think will be nice for the build. Anyway, so yeah, we'll do all that tomorrow. We'll do that tomorrow. I'll do another video tomorrow, and we'll basically finish that, and then we'll go from there. So we'll build your enclosure next video. And also, since I got a name tag, I want you guys to type in the comments what you want me to name the camel. Like, what name can you guys come up with for the camel? And I will decide on a name depending on which name you guys want me to give the camel. I don't know yet what I want to name the camel yet, but we got a name tag. So type now in the comments what you guys want me to name the camel, and I will next video name the camel, and then also build the enclosure. So yeah, I got a lot of stuff to do next video, so it is what it is. Anyway, I'm gonna go ahead and end the video here. So if you guys enjoyed the video, go ahead and leave a like down below. If you guys are new to the channel, hit that subscribe button. Let's try to get that 300 subscribers by the end of August. I know we can do it. It's got a competitive as like I've been doing on here. And yeah, thank y'all for tuning in. Thank y'all for watching me build this stuff. Redstone is not an easy task to do, but this one was actually pretty easy, not gonna lie. But it is a little bit time consuming. Redstone is obviously always going to be time consuming in some tedious way, but one way or another, but it is what it is. Anyway, that's all I gotta say for the video. Thank y'all for watching, and I'll see you guys on next video. Peace out, everybody.